up in this house. Let's go. Cardio blast, or should I say cardio torture? Just kidding, just kidding. Hi, Mad. Flying solo on this one. Don't blame me at all, Kathleen. This class is nuts. Hi, baby. Caroline's here. Hey. I will be, well, hello, hello, hello. So you just need room to move. All right, we're not using any equipment today. Just need room to groove. Sound good? All right, I'm just gonna fill up my water bottle. Be right back. Top. Hello, hi Kathy. Oh, Natalie's here as well. Hi, lovely people. Yay, yay, yay. Yes, Caroline is still nursing a bit of a bump knee, so she's going to be doing the low impact version or the non-twisting version. All right, hi Chantel. Alright, so, oh, Kathy's here, hello, hello. So, if you haven't done cardio blast before, something that's kind of important to know, I'm going to turn this down a little bit. Okay, so how it works is there's 32 counts in fitness music. So within those 32 count blocks, we're going to learn choreography. Nothing fancy. Each 32 count block will have a different set of choreography to learn. Once we learn a new block, we'll go back to the beginning and do it all over again. Learn a new block, go back to the beginning and learn it all over again. Oh, Kathleen James Jermaine is joining us. Excellent. Well, as I said, Caroline, with you and your new knee, Kathleen, watch Caroline. She'll be doing the low impact version. Don't worry about what foot you're on. I think that's the most important part of this class, is don't get hung up on whether you're on your right or your left foot. It doesn't matter, okay? The blocks are designed to even you out on both sides. So whether you start on your right or start on your left, it doesn't matter. Alrighty? So I'd rather you keep moving and not get hung up on being on the right foot, okay? And I'm gonna stop halfway through for a water break. I had a request for that as well. But it'll be really fast. Make sure your water bottle is close by. Sound good? All right, let's do it. All right, we got all new blocks today. This is my seventh version of my cardio block class. Step touch. Woo, let's do it. And straight touch. Thank you. feet underneath. Adding on. Just a bit side. Now you can also add a little tap or a little tap up with that front foot. Shuffle, go. High knee. Again. One more. Alternate knees up. Here we go. Four. Now I want you to step wide into back. Nice. Holding here. Nice wide stance in the back. You got it, team. Four more. Four. Three. Two. Heel clicks and hold it. Hold. Two. Three. Four. Hold. Two. Keep going. Hold. Two. Option is to reach. Hold. Reach. Hold. You don't want to click, or you can even just hold. Give me a little jump. Alternate knees. Wide in the back. Excellent. Heel plank hold. Hold. Two. Three. Four. Hold. You got it, team. Repeat your knee. Let's go. Come on. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. Turn to the other side. Hold it. Seven. Woo! Shuffle high knee. Two more. Nice. Knees up, knees up. Two more. Excellent. Heel kick. Hold. Two, three, four. Hold from the top again. Repeat your knees. Go. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, switch. Four, three, two, one. One more. You got it. Alternate knees up. Let's do it. Nice and wide at the back. Nice. Heel clip, hold. Hold. Two, three, four. Hold. Two. Shuffle, burpee. Shuffle, shuffle, shuffle. Down, up. Shuffle, shuffle, shuffle. Down, up. Shuffle, jump. Shuffle, burpee. Shuffle, jump. Beautiful. Repeat your knee. We feel the sky heart rate right up yet? Three, two, switch. Shuffle, high knee. Four, three, two, one. Four, three, two, one. Thank you. Three keys. Come on, get low in that hole.
even dreaming of the one in heaven.
Where's your kids in self in nature? Seven, six, five, four, three, two, knee drive. Eight, four, three, two, six, four, three, two, double knee. Double knee.
Human beings with the beast.
Double knee.
To let you know that he won't show you just the pictures that you like.
Nice.